Hello guys, what's up? It's Lee and Sebastian from Papa's Pizzeria. We're on rank 27, day 60. We're almost two-thirds of the way to day 100. Yeah. So that's that. I don't want to say I haven't touched this game in a while, but I'm just like running around. I forgot how hard this game was. It's really hard. Well, it's not too hard. I've kind of gotten the hang of it. Yeah. To check our customers. So it seems like the majority of our customers have awards. Cooper, of course, Wally, of course, Marty, Rita, Polly, a whole bunch of Gold Star customers we have in our catalog. So yeah. I think we can take Clover's order, and then I'm gonna do oven check. Well, I think we'll be good enough to, yeah, we can do Clover's order and then take that, then take pizza number two out of the oven. Yep. Okay, that one's that. Okay, we good. Come on. Ooh. Well, we're not gonna reach that again. But let's see. Oven check. We're almost there. I'm just gonna move this over here and then take that out. Robbie. I think I don't know. Did I see Claire? I thought I saw Claire back there. Did I see Claire? No. I guess I'm hallucinating customers into existence again. Huh. I just keep hallucinating them and then they're there. And then I look and they're not there. Okay, this one's done. Cooper and Greg? Ooh, right side by side. That's one of the things that I like about Papa's Pizzeria. There's not as many customers. So, you're going to see a lot more customer combos of relatedness. Let's see. This one's done. Okay. Greg. I'm going to take Greg's order. Greg ordered 6 pepperoni. I don't recall that. I don't recall that. But it's also been like a little bit since I've played this game. I haven't touched it in a couple weeks. So, okay. Oh, no. Let's take that out. Always gotta overcook Coopers. If it's not one brother, it's the other. If you're not overblending Greg's Sunday, you are overcooking Cooper's pizza. That is the way that it goes here. Let's see. We can do like one more. I think this one. Yeah. This one. Yep. I think that's like a perfect cutting right there. Of course it's not, but it's worth a shot. Okay. This one's done. Okay, James, Mandy, and Rita. Is that right? James, Mandy, and Rita was, Rita was the last one to walk in. So, it's nice to be just make the pizza, you know, it just like, be click make pizza, and then it magically appears. That's nice. I like that feature. I'm taking that out early just for safe precautions. And of course, Rita's pizza will be last. Well, it'll probably come out first though, so we gotta be careful about that. Because she's the last customer of the day, so she gets her pizza done pretty quickly, which is really considerate of her. That's really nice of you, Rita. It means we get to go home earlier. Very nice of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, this one's done. This one's not done. Let's try cutting some pizzas. I think this is Clover's. Yeah. Oh, that's awful. Oh dear. That is so lopsided. Ugh. 95? That's better than Hugo's. That's better than what Hugo gave us. And I thought Hugo's cutting was perfect. Okay, this one's done. Yeah, that one's gonna be in for a while. Cooper? Yep. We already have a gold star on him, so we don't have to worry too bad. $9 in tips. Okay, this is... Don't know who this belongs to. It's been a hot minute, and I'm taking that out. Robbie! That's right, Robbie came in. I honestly just forgot. Okay, this one is... Nope, not Prudence. I keep thinking Prudence. Prudence didn't come in. Greg. We're doing really good on the top station today. I thought we wouldn't. But this is just a banger. This is James. I know that for a fact. Because of the 8 olives and stuff. And I pay extra special attention to him. Is he another good score in the topping station? What the? This one probably won't get a good score in the topping station because of that mushroom over here. If we get another 100 in the top station, I'm going to be floored. What? Rita! Rita! Another 100 in the top station. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? That's so good. That, like, my topping is just... Okay, good. I don't want to say good, but at least Mandy was, like, being reasonable. 100 in the top station. Hold on. 95! 95 in the cutting and 95 in the top station. Wow. Of course, our waiting will drag us down, but 87 is not bad. Aw, don't be sad. There you go. Be happy. We did good. $2,000. That's some bank. Anyway, that is it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.